Happy birthday, Shresh, from Chess Space Chesho. India. Hola.
Hola.
Hola. If only the Chess Base India reporter Niklesh can come and join in a celebration while they celebrate their third anniversary. They're also celebrating the first birthday of their gorgeous son Shresht. Is this the first time he's going to taste cake? Or has he eaten cake before?
Already
a little bit.
A little bit for him.
Shresht, look there.
Shresht too.
So we have with us our friend from Colombia, Prince
Grandmaster Rio.
Grandmaster Prince.
Hello.
We have Atul Dahale. Hi. From India, we have Ayan, super tall, Rahim, and we have Rupali ji.
Pali. Hi.
So you can see we have all only VIP guests. But one story I want to tell that Spain is very important for us, Spain and Sitges, because
we met
first time in Spain and also in Sitges, me and Angie. So this is a good time to celebrate his first birthday here and our third anniversary.
How romantic.
Travel from India to here, Sitges, to visit this tournament, same time celebrate this function and then go to Colombia again.
And this is his first international travel and what better than Spain?
Yes. Is this the first time your parents are going to meet him?
Yes.
So Shresht, can you say chess? Can you say chess?
No.
He can only see chess if chess is in front of him.
Okay, let's cut the cake.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Shresht. Happy birthday. And congratulations to the lovely couple for finishing 3 years.
So much celebration.
You guys are like couple goals.
He have one habit. First he will taste something. 4 or 5 times he'll go, no. When he like it, then he.
Okay, now he's going to say, I want some more. Shresht, do you want some more? Hey, go!
Too many thoughts in my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't.
Shresht! Best!